श्री कुमार केतकर। केतकर जी 3 मिनट्स, 5 मोर स्पीकर सर फ्रॉम कांग्रेस।
ओके, आई टेक 3 मिनट्स। मोस्ट ऑफ द पॉइंट्स हैव बीन कवर्ड। आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक अ स्मॉल पॉइंट, अपेरेंटली स्मॉल पॉइंट, बट एक्चुअली इट इज अ वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट एंड सीरियस पॉइंट। वी टॉक्ड अबाउट एक्सीडेंट्स, वी टॉक्ड अबाउट रोड सेफ्टी। हु डाइज इन द एक्सीडेंट? आइदर अ पेडेस्ट्रियन डाइज, और अ पैसेंजर इन द बस और द कार डाइज, और द ड्राइवर डाइज, और some other people on the footpath who are just run over. Those people who die, they get the insurance if they are insured. A pedestrian, if he is insured for life, he will get the insurance. If the driver dies or has a serious injury, he is entitled under the new bill only rupees 2.5 lakhs to rupees 5 lakhs according to the injury and according to the victimhood that he suffers. The insurance company has said that most of this money will come, that is 2.5 lakhs to 5 lakhs to maximum 10 lakhs will come only from insurance. Rest of the money will be paid by the owners of the car. Now, majority of the people who own the car today in India are middle class people who own the car and actually meet with an accident, and their car price is much lower than the amount they will have to pay as compensation. And therefore, suppose he has to pay according to the court order or according to this insurance order, something like 50 lakh rupees, and he has to pay 50 lakh rupees, and 2.5 lakh rupees only will come, or 5 lakh rupees will come from the insurance. There are something like 4 crore vehicles. Majority of them are trucks, cargo trucks, transport trucks. Large number of them are buses, and the regular buses and the cars and the small buses and the small cars, and all of them are driven by drivers who are employees, and those employees, they are drivers, and they are not given the Workmen Compensation Act. According to the Workmen, they are not supposed to go to the labor court and get the benefit of the Workmen Compensation Act. Earlier it was possible, now it is not possible. Just as earlier it was possible to get as much compensation as the court decides, now this has already been decided without going to the court that he will get only 2.5 to 5 lakh to maximum 10 lakhs. And workman, that is a driver, who will not be able to go to court and who will not be able to go to the Workmen Compensation Act machinery at all, and therefore he will be a complete total victim of the system. I think it is necessary to protect these drivers who are basically workers, and they will not be able to pay the kind of money that is expected of them to pay to the victim. Therefore, I think it is anti-worker, anti-driver, and anti-victim kind of a bill, and that must be changed before they make other amendments. Thank you.
Thank you, Kumar Ketkar ji.